I'm voting yes for an independent Scotland because I think it's about time that Scotland stood on its own two feet and took responsibility and celebrated what makes us unique. As a filmmaker, an actor, I'm particularly interested in the new opportunities that this time brings. We need to enjoy our nationality and celebrate our culture and do it absolutely in harmony with the rest of the world.